Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Rain activities from Mumbai and Delhi. Parts of the Indian capital city New Delhi witnessed heavy rainfall accompanied by strong winds in the early hours of Saturday. Some areas in Delhi that received rainfall include Adarsh Nagar, Rohini, Rajpath and Mandi House. Moderate to heavy rains lashed some parts of Noida. Another spell of thunderstorms and rain could occur in Delhi and the adjoining NCR, including Gurugram, Faridabad, Noida, Greater Noida, Ghaziabad and Bahadurgarh, the latest bulletin of IMD said. Officials of the IMD said that the rain activity will intensify on June 22nd and 23rd. The officials said that these are pre-monsoon showers, with the monsoon expected to advance further in parts of Uttar Pradesh in the next few days. In its bulletin, IMD stated monsoon may hit Delhi by June 25th. However, it is expected to hit Noida and Ghaziabad even sooner. Meanwhile, Southwest Monsoon 2020 made onset over Mumbai on June 14th. Normal onset date for Southwest Monsoon over Mumbai is June 11th, and an error of plus minus 3 days is considered as a normal onset. Although last year's southwest monsoon onset over Mumbai was delayed by 15 days, despite the onset, typical monsoon rains remained absent over the city until June 17. But on June 18, widespread moderate to intensified showers witnessed by Mumbai and suburbs, leading to waterlogging and traffic jam at many places, flooding low-lying areas. On June 18, the trough shifted to north, giving intense rain and thundershowers over Mumbai and suburbs. The monthly average rainfall for the month of June over Mumbai is 493 millimeters. Until June 19, Santa Cruz Observatory of Mumbai has recorded 268 millimeters of rain. During this weekend, the rain intensity over Mumbai and suburbs will go down significantly. The weather of Mumbai will not go completely dry during the next 48 hours.
कल यहाँ पर बहुत सारी बारिश हुई है और बारिश की वजह से सब पानी नाले वाले में सब पानी जाम हो गया है और पानी की बहुत सभी जगह पर पानी भर गया है और बहुत सबका बहुत सारा नुकसान हुआ है बारिश की वजह से बहुत नुकसान हुआ है
Temperatures in Mumbai and suburbs will once again increase, leading to sultry weather conditions. There may be some increase in rain activities on June 22nd and 23rd, but we do not expect heavy to very heavy rains during that time also. Mumbai must wait for typical monsoon showers for few more days. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.